Hillsborough. Today, we're down at Hillsborough to watch Sheffield Wednesday play their opening game against Portsmouth. Wednesday have not played at Hillsborough in an opening match before since 2016. Darren Moore's got a full squad to pick from, except from Callum Paxton, who took a knock in training earlier on this week. He's down at the players' entrance to hopefully get a shirt signed for a giveaway in a future video.
Thank you. The fourth officials indicated a minimum 1 minute additional time, 1 minute.
Oh,